tower. Radio still works, apparently. Should be 2 weeks before we reach Celine, with the team's not responding. You might say things are a bit tense. The other facilities are underwater, so if Celine is lost, we've got nothing. And now, Sparrow's not talking to either of us. I really hope we're not the last hope for humanity.
Owl's radio notes. 22nd of December. Distress call received. Balboa Island. 9th of January. Toku won't accept facts. 2nd of February. Gunshots in the distance. Tangaroa City? 14th of February. Sparrows calm. At Celine? 6th of March, another distress call, Varuna Point. Missing child. 16th of April, Rafters dreaming of utopia. Foolish hope.
February. We picked up a lot of signals. Maybe someone will come and help us. We're not starving. Yet. The reactor at Selene might be the only chance we have against this endless ocean. You knew it, Sparrow. Owl thinks you betrayed us, but you must have had a good reason for leaving us here. I hope you make it to Selene. I hope you finish the reactor. For all of us.
Friendly face. Wondering how I ended up here? Long story. Really, really long story. Anyway, nice raft. If you need any repairs done, let me know. I've sort of ended up as a maritime expert, mainly due to the world sinking. Awesome. Let's head out. Friendly face. Wondering how I ended up here? Long story. Really, really long story. Nice wrap. If you need any repairs done, let me know. I sort of ended up as a maritime expert. The world's sinking. Awesome. Let's head out.
Owl's radio.